Stop doing that.
Oh, you should have double crossed him.
Not you. You're screaming at your building.
Yeah, yeah. Sturridge and Balotelli are better.
No.
They are definitely better.
No.
They are definitely
better. Oh, come on.
How did Coutinho outmuch the thing? He's like 40 strength. You see this guy, Nisha? He's better than Sterling.
Who is?
What a sick ass.
Who's better than Sterling? You said you thought Sterling was best player in Liverpool.
In FIFA, I'm talking about. He's not. In FIFA, Balotelli...
FIFA doesn't know anything. FIFA didn't even, like... FIFA put Walcott ahead of Robert.
Call
in
that.
Speed.
That's because it's true. Walcott is...
That was great.
Walcott is not faster than Robert. Robert broke football, like, world record.
Even though that was really good.
I was
no,
even,
the
that's
is,
what I hate about this game. You can be offsides even when you're not controlling them.
Yeah.
It's really weird. Like, I don't ever really get offside goals.
But, like, in terms of world records for speed, those are, like, complete baloney. Like, you know Cristiano Ronaldo, how he's one of the most fast players in the world?
Not fast.
He's one of the fastest players in the world.
I know, yeah.
Like, players like Per Mertesacker and Van Boyten, who have, like, 30 pace each, tested faster than Ronaldo in real life. Like,
30 pace,
Ronaldo's 96.
In real life?
In real life.
In the
IRL. In real life, they tested faster than him, even though they're not.
Yeah,
no, like, they're not faster than him.
Are they not faster than him? Okay,
it is, yeah. So is shooting and physical.
Yeah.
Sterling has neither. I can't boost it. This is an ultimate team.
An ultimate team? And you boost it, it's really good. If you boost his speed, by far.
You shouldn't need boosts, though.
If you boost his
boosts
speed...
Boosts are basically cheating.
No, they're not. Sterling...
Come on. That's such a penalty.
Come on. That's Sterling take the PK penalty.
He has terrible PKs, guys.
Sterling's